All right, sorry about that last one. Apparently, I had the power company come out and switch something out, so the power went off for a few minutes. Back to ESO, though. Works for me. What's that green thing that motherfucker was hiding?
I lost a lot of friends in that. I saw her swept overboard in that damn storm. Held on to the rigging long as I could, but it tore the skin off my palms. If I can't hold a weapon, I'm useless to my squad. Do you have any bandages?
Blow juice? Used to think this stuff was only good for practical jokes on snowy days. Once I can heft Spleen Shanker, I'll push through the beach and find Sergeant Firion. How about you?
Hope they appreciate their good fortune when you find them. I can get inland after I rest. Fight with purpose.
Get out of it, girl. This world needs your chest over there. Ooh.
Who are you? Alive? Good. That's good. Wave smashed me against the ship. Cracked a few ribs. Not the best feeling. Tastes like sandals boiled in mint perfume. But if it knits my ribs, I'll drink the whole bottle. Good. I'll find Sergeant Firion. Go. Get them back safe.
Yeah.
Fast forward. How the fuck do you get a companion, though? Oh, that's how this man's level 900. Jesus Christ.
Lysithra, I'm glad you came by. She's alive. I suppose that's some luck. I mean, glow juice. Lieutenant Gellin dragged me out of the water. He'll want to know Sergeant Virion and the rest of the squad are all right. I think he said something about looking for shelter.
A few missions on here, and then I'm gonna switch over to Payday 2. No, it wasn't.
Turns out my squad were the ones who found me. Ever consider a career as a Dominion Marine? You'd make quite a scout. My squad said you were looking for Lieutenant Gellin. Have you found him?
What do you mean?
First, a hurricane blows out of nowhere and destroys our fleet. Then, an able-bodied Dominion Marine is captured and tortured to death? What else was in that cave?
Lots of bodies, candle snakes, pretty sure that was that one serpentine crib from Harry Potter, I don't know.
Some kind of sacrifice? This is too big for my squad to handle. We need reinforcements. Nistel spotted a beach ship nearby. It looks intact, and she spotted Dominion sailors aboard. We need to combine our forces and find who murdered Lieutenant Gellin. My squad and I need to pull his body out of that damn cave. Would you warn the sailors on that beach ship? They need to know it's not safe to wander around. Wait. Take this. I found some glow juice while I was looking for my squad. But they're on the mend. You'll get used to the taste. We'll be along shortly. Watch yourself.
You want a slick-arsed sea viper or a cabbage-mouthed castaway? State your business with the crew of them. The hurricane killed hundreds of Marines. Why does it matter if one of them died in the cave? Oh. Well, the Prowler is like a hen in a wolf den until she's seaworthy again. Maybe your Marines can prove they're more than two-legged cargo in shiny armor. If they pitch in, I'll consider reinforcements. They up for it? Or are they all talk? And I'm sure they'll be as useful as they were in the hurricane. Should they care to prove otherwise, they're welcome to do actual work patching leaks in the Prowler's hold. Maybe they can locate the replacement helmsman's wheel in all this wreckage. Oh, and our Sunsighter. It must have fallen overboard when we beached. Our lookout saw those skink-fingered pirates make off with it. You'll have to get the Sunsighter back, any way you can.
Lives on the pirate ship. Can't stop me. I'm on a roll. And this is now my home. They should have a pirate ship. That sucks. They don't have a pirate ship. Level 6 reward is available. Thank you. so it just takes you right back. Alright, cool. That's cool.
Bland. Have we reached... But the room still spins? Why did I board this accursed ship? The Prowler needed a cook, so I volunteered.
Oh, has the storm stopped?
Fuck.
It was fast. All right. There's room on the prowler for your marine friends, as long as they work for their meals. I said I'd consider it. Captain Jimala is the only something you'll want to hear. You just made the prowler seaworthy, and Captain Jimala always pays her debts. Go talk to her. She only bites if you give her good reason.
Due to your efforts, the Prowler is free to sail once the tide comes in. Those Marines did their part as well. I have no reinforcements, but I offer something better. I know who's killing the Dominion soldiers, and I know how to stop it. Our lookout watched the Sea Vipers drag a Dominion Marine into a cave. Later, he saw your friends remove the Marine's body. If we weren't so short-handed, I'd have ordered his rescue. But three of my own crew were missing. Before we understood the danger, I sent my crew to scavenge among the shoals so we might repair the prowler. We thought they disappeared, but one just returned, and she tells a harrowing tale. The sea vipers happened. Now there's a new storm brewing, and I fear they're the cause of it. Mustengui recovers below. Hear what she has to say for yourself.
Alright, but I'm gonna have to teleport out soon.
The sea vipers are insane! They're trying to create another...
Sir Verkvild and I were scavenging for a replacement helmsman's wheel when the sea vipers ambushed us. They brought us to the island with the beached Dominion flagship. They'd done things there. Those filthy Maurmer dragged my mates up and tied them to these serpent-shaped statues. Then they started chanting, and lightning surrounded them. Yes, I'm sure of it. It was a terrible sight. The sea vipers were so caught up in the ritual, I slipped free. I tried to grab Sir, but the lightning held him fast. Then one of the sea vipers yanked at him. I saw the Maurmer's wrist glow. The Maurmer wore lodestones on their wrists. It let them ignore those lightning bombs, but I couldn't find any more, so I jumped off the ship and swam for it. Please, don't let them sacrifice my crewmates.
Hey, that wasn't over there before. I know, because I was over there. Oh no, my retarded friend's in trouble. Oh no. My retarded friend's not in trouble.
sea vipers are insane!
Stealing if it's stolen already. It's taken back. Saying it's yours.
Sur and Vorkvild returned just after the skies cleared up. They're a bit damp, but otherwise all right. My lookout, then we'll finish repairs and shove off at high tide. Oh, your marine friends fended off sea vipers while you rescued my crew. They're welcome aboard, as long as they want. Perhaps we'll see you at Mistral. You'll always have a place on the Prowler.
We've got some flooding in the hold, Captain! Thanks to you, we'll be able to float the...
I'm glad we could help get the Prowler seaworthy. If the Sea Vipers are causing any more trouble.
I haven't been up there, so we're gonna go up there. Didn't I see that that could be more? We'll heal 33%. That's a good idea. That's a no-brainer. Any sky shirts for that? Probably. Pretty stupid. Been up here before, I just didn't go up here and get them. Is that what I need? I need skill points to morph. Okay.
I can't believe this is horrible. The spirit wasn't any help. The great tree can't last. I came here from Windcatcher Plantation to see if the storm caused any damage. Then I noticed the great tree covered in some sort of nick. I want to heal the great tree.
Been a quartermaster for over.
Ever try piloting a ship through a hurricane while your entire car?
They always get.
No. If they'd stop.
Ifrei. The miasma has cleared. Yet I sense this begins anew.
The Quama will soon learn the cave is their nest and treat the spirit as their queen. Together, they'll guard the cave against intruders who seek to harm.
Praise Ifrei. The Quama will soon.
God damn it. Oh.
Hail.
You know, the warps sell everything. And I'm probably gonna hop off and switch over to Payday. Dragon.
This one has what you need.
I am not a member of this guild.
Joining the Dominion isn't about what
yes.
You gain from each other. Well?
You're here. Good, good.
Keep some distance from the beast.
What?
Come and see from the distant shores of Glenumbra a real live dog. I see.
The Dominion welcomes all who wish to join.
What? He may be drunk, but Razumdar is one sleek walk.
Did you come in with the storm?
For prosperity, for security, for unity, for the Dominion. As part of the Dominion, you will gain.
Do not worry.
It is safely caged.
I was meant for better than this.
What are you looking at?
I've yet to discover Mistral, which I'm literally standing in.
Your chance for untold prosperity comes with Dominion rule. Kenarthi's Roost and the Dominion. Together, we'll achieve unity. What is it? Dahara would not let it tear the
Keep your wits about you, my new friend. Mistral's houses cast. Mistral is the jewel of the Southern Sea. Kenarthi's Roost. Without Mistral's support.
Flavoring maw. Be disgusted by its cold, oozing nose. In Daggerfall, packs of these horrible monsters roam the streets at night and prey upon the unwary.
What do you want?
cannot believe Harani let those sea snakes into port again.
Cat's eye key. Would you listen to these bumpkins? Who says key?
Ah, this cart is good.
We are missing sails. Every minute we are closed.
Well,
I don't know if we'll ever finish cleaning up.
This would go faster if you actually helped, you know.
All right.